trying to put in the order history for Overkill. Nothing comes up. Goes blank. I try Racket Pro. Nothing comes up. Just goes blank. Go back here. Try and look at someone's shoes. And then goes blank here. I lose it. Now I have to wait for it to initialize and go through the resync process. And this happens every single time I'm on now. There's really no way of getting any work done until this is fixed.